Not ready yet. Look at that. Eight guys inside the 10-yard line.
Amazing. They will throw it with a couple blockers ahead. The cut inside. Diving for the pylon, and the signal is short. Marvin Mims thought he got there, but the signal is short.
Yeah, and that's like a running play. I just don't get it why you would put eight guys that far back